out, looking for parts. Shit, I should have left at the top. That's okay. Grab some more cables. Pipes are also. Probably more stuff I can take, but have a few doors. Moving on. Just gonna be quick about it. Don't have too much daylight left. Can barely see my base over there. We have another base even. Okay. I think I'm gonna go. It's gonna be dark, but. 339 should be good, and I should see the light from my base as well. Or even more buildings. Okay. It's marine armor. Space to carry stuff. Same, yeah, that's it. I'll bring that along. Another helmet. A battery in it. And another helmet. Battery. Oh shit. Basketball. I don't play basketball. Oh, more shoot. Very, very nice. Set 339, so it should be over there. See light over here, that means that it should be
temperature.
I have a power source and I'm gonna grab that. If I can find it. I see. Ah, I found so much food now. Mistaken. Should be. Think. Actually, might be down here. Oh. Caroni. That's me out of the map. Okay, I'm gonna die. Oh! What happened there? But it's no fall damage in this game. It looks like. I don't know if it's a bug or what's. What's going on when you're. Right.
Temperature critical.
What's going on? It's 4 degrees. I see. I think the game glitch. See? It's glitched. Okay. Bit hard to see, but now I'm inside the room. I'm buried. Okay. It is what it is. I'm gonna get those batteries.
Temperature low.
Shit. I guess I don't need ammunition. Which I found.
Temperature low.
Okay. Got what I came for. 36, I hear you say. Correct. Heading back home. Finally home. Well, I got a few more batteries, so now it's time to hook up. So I have to change out this side with heavy cable, connect them to the big back batteries, and those, and the secondary side of the batteries up to the power controller. The big back batteries. Kit battery. One. I thought I had two. Did I leave one over there? Yeah. big battery here, and in the future. So now I will disconnect this, because now this is the secondary side. So the solar panel will charge the big one, and the big battery will power everything else. Alright, now just for me to disconnect. Easier said than done. Place the big cable. Probably can't. Oh, okay. Going on in here, so it's okay. And I should probably turn on the battery. There we go. Looks like I have to do the same here. Cut it now. Nope. And no. Can cut it from underneath. Try that. Yes, we can. See the batteries. Should probably to put it there, it to for shadow, but it is what it is. I'm gonna leave it there for now. So I went back, get that battery on the base over there. It's in the background, so I actually just left it on the floor. Spray paint. Back. Oh, look at that. Can actually so I found a similar base. Like this military style with watchtowers. This is a bit more buried than destroyed, but I
light on.
I dug my way down here, and it's batteries here also. So that's the case with all military bases. It's kind of to get someone have four in total. Which is more than enough for a small base. So if I can find my back way back home. Sweet home.
Hangar, caution.
Wow. So slow. Gonna make some kind of more room or since I have more batteries now. And also extended the base a little bit. Since I found that many batteries, I was thinking about moving the batteries and those chargers and power controllers down in this little room on the side there. It's a bit of a shame because have a bit of charge on this battery. So this will be the primary site from the solar panels. Okay, so this one is charging. Charging. And that one is charging. So this will be utility room. Stuff on the roof. feeds the whole base, and these big batteries feed these power controllers and the solar panels. Mostly charge but the batteries. This way you don't transformers. Well, at least not with solar panels. You have to have a lot of batteries and stuff going on. Transformer. You have to exceed the capacity of the heavy cable. Out of heavy cable. Let's see if I can make any. I don't know if it's possible to run this battery, discharge this battery into the other one. I can try that just as an experiment. I don't know if this works, but if it did. Just have to wait and see. This works, it should charge from this battery to the stairs. Still green, so it doesn't look like that's working. That's the utility room. Finished. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one. So this is a later recording. So it actually did work to use a battery to charge another battery. It's a neat trick to do if you change or move a battery to another location. If you rebuild or something, you can use the old battery packs to charge the new ones. Though I would recommend using a transformer. So I'm gonna prove that now from the solar panel and from battery to the power controller. Actually, I think I'm not going to drain this battery. Drain those two. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to use those two batteries to charge this one. That worked partly, but you see, as I turn this one on, they immediately discharge everything they got, which exceeds the capacity of the heavy cable. Yeah, You can do it, but use a transformer in between to reduce the amount of power that goes through the cable. But I'm not gonna do this the opposite way. I'm just gonna deconstruct it.